Hey, what's going on everybody? It is I, the Charles Hawaii, and in this video I'm going to show you how to switch bots in this game, because for the longest time I've been trying to and I finally found out, and also how to switch characters. So as you can see, this is a good city. The video game is not perfected yet, but let's get into it. So the first thing I have to do is, you know, missions, tech, team. So you have to do is go to a teammate. Like for example, let's see, him. And what you do on the bottom, it says swap to operator. So when you click X on him, it will say weapons. Gadgets. So on weapons, you have the option to like change your weapons and all that, right? So then that's the same thing. So then you go to gadgets, and then there they are. See, spider bots, you can switch them. On my opinion, on the combat spider bots, it's not my choice to use. The best one is Infiltrator spider bot. So that's my preference. Because it's stealth, so it could shock people and then it could cloak and stuff. So yeah, and for characters, all you have to do is see on the bottom it says swap to operative. You do that, you hold it, and then it should go to the reload page. So that's probably best way. That's the only way to do it right now. Maybe in the future there'll be an update where you can do it a different way. But for now, this is it. The video. So, and anyways, hope you guys are having a good day today. So, whenever you watch it,
needs you on something. At last, they waited a long time.
So there you go, you guys. And you can switch your spider bot and your weapon choice. So, anyways, I'm at, what is it? Bongwick Square. We'll be right back.